Listen up, litter bums. This is First Ghost and Maru talking. You're still trying to get through the witness's portal, huh? That ain't a door you can just kick open. You even asked some leftover worm for answers. Too bad she led you right to us. Now you need help from the one witch nobody can trust. My boss, Savathun. Even though she's temporarily dead, she left instructions for this very situation. As usual, you maggots are three steps behind. Savathun will help you on one condition. First, deal with her sister, Syaoranvee. She's the Hive God of War and the Witness's best general. It's a win-win, see? Don't look so sour. You've already got everything you need. I suggest you start with a witch of your own.
Guardian, the witness poses a dire threat, and the Witch Queen holds the answers we seek. But only if we contend with her sister. Amaru has promised us a method for defeating Syaoranvee, arranged by Savathun before her death. There is a spire atop her throne world sanctum, a place of dire experiments where she abused the light. With this knowledge, Amaru and I have devised a powerful artifact infused with Hive magic. It will allow you to dispel the Witch Queen's trickery and master the spire through a ritual of our own.
Even in death, the Witch Queen lays her snares for us. Be careful, Guardian.
This is a real privilege, so act like it. Savathun doesn't open a spire to just anyone.
If such a place exists...
Why lie, when the truth is so much more dangerous?
You are not the Witch Queen, and the Guardian is far more dangerous.
Please. Syaoranvee is too much for you to handle. You need our help.
And you need ours. Amaru, tell your loosened Hive to stand down.
Savathun's orders are for them to guard the spire. I'm sure your little glowworms can handle it.
Thank you.
up like this? Resurrecting Savathun? Using her magic? This is exactly what we wanted to avoid.
The Witch Queen knew she could entice us with a common goal. Removing the threat of Zivu Arav.
And she knew the Vanguard had a little hive acolyte of their own. That's why she's opening up her spire. She thinks you've got what it takes.
Crystals bend reality through tightly channeled power. Shatter them to break their control.
Use that witch's staff to cast a little spell of your own. Just up ahead. They'll need more than some lightless lackey's fancy eyes to see it.
This is where the Witch Queen fell, and you fled for your life. Remember that. We should focus.
That was a fluke. Your guardians got lucky.
Really? How many of your apostate ghosts have seen the Guardian's mercy?
Don't you threaten me.
I am not threatening you. I am telling you what the Guardian will do. So where is this spire?
You'll see. Start the ritual to bring down Savathun's illusion.
arc charge between the crystals. With the witch's staff. You now wield Hive magic and have entwined it with your light.
Whatever you face next will test that power to its limits.
You think your guardians are up to scratch?
What will we find inside the spire?
A way to take down her sister. That's all she told me. And that's all I'm telling you.
And she'll uphold her bargain? Give us the information we need.
I'll bring her back as soon as Zivu's taken care of. Then you can ask her yourself.
Guardian, traverse the spire. We shall see what morsel of truth awaits us. There is nascent light to be found here. We must stoke it and harness its power. Be prepared for anything. Vessel.
like the way up is cleared. Be careful. Anticipating each outcome.
She left you some recordings. It ain't that deep.
Something vile at the heart of this place, steeped in hive magic, but bound by the light.
Savathun planned for this moment.
She knew the Guardian would end up here eventually. Eris Morn in tow.
Thank you.
The spire is alive with light. We have redirected the Witch Queen's spells and empowered it to some end. I am not certain. Hive runes manifest here. Discern their pattern and traverse the Witch Queen's labyrinth.
Play the Hive God's games.
And yet we must.
Thank you.
What did we do?
We have reconfigured the inner workings of the Spire and opened the path to its fetid hypogeum.
Not how I would have put it, but that's right.
There is dire magic here, and I am its conduit. We may use this power to our own ends.
Eris, you can't. This is dangerous.
Meet with me, Guardian. I will prepare the ritual.
Zivu Arath draws strength from our conflict. She believes her logic absolute. I will grasp it and contravene its power. There is no other way.
Will you come back from this?
Does it matter if I do? What I am has served me and has served humanity. Arka, Zita.
This is what Savathun wants.
We serve our interests, not Savathun's.
She's outmaneuvered you again. You need me!
We need your silence. Do not be afraid. Bear witness to my sublimation. Separate the true from the dead. I am the many-mouthed hunger. I am the knife-edged truth. I devour the free. I conspire with my vengeance. I will take what I need. The words in my throat are the weapon in my fist. Hayat! Hayat!
I am the many mouth hunger. I am the knife-edged truth.
Guardian, though my form twists in this rune-bound circle, I remain Eris Morn, given not to the deep, but to vengeance. The Hive have taken much from me. By naming the worms, I have taken from them, and I must take from you. The splinter of Hive Worm rests in your staff. It is enough to bind us and mark you as my acolyte. By the sword logic of the Hive, your conquests strengthen me. You must tithe mightily if I am to become strong enough to defeat Zebu Arath. She draws power from all conflict. She is the blade breaker, war, drinker, conqueror, immortal. I ought. Drown her in blood. Add your voice to the chorus of violence. Let us show her what it is to be Hive.
perhaps. A barter is warranted.
I need a rest.
The world's changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
Checking. Thank you.
No, it couldn't possibly be that simple, could it?
Fire is the Archivist's one true enemy. So has it always been.
Nice shooting out there. Stay out of sight.